battery of cameras and a crowd of sightseers were in Downing Street to witness the arrival of Monsieur Flandin, the French Premier, and Monsieur Laval, Foreign Minister, for important discussions affecting their country and Great Britain. At number 10, they met Mr. MacDonald, Sir John Simon, and Mr. Anthony Eden.